Hello guys, I'm Franklin from Awesome Card Games. Today I have the Planeswalker deck featuring Gideon, the Martial Paragon. My friends at Locals recommended this deck to me. I'm currently building a mono white deck, and my friend said that Gideon is the best Planeswalker for my deck. This fantastic deck includes a full deck, a full Gideon, and two booster packs. Rise Among the Worthy. Get started playing Magic right away. Use your courage and passion to assemble a massive army, then empower it with the strength to drive your foes into the ground. Stand alongside the Planeswalker Gideon Jura with a card unique to this deck. To lead your allies to glory. The contents are a 60 card deck, the two booster packs, a strategy insert, and a magic quick reference card. This is our deck, our two booster packs. This is the play guide. We have some tips for the deck alongside the card list. And we have our quick reference guide. Very nice. This is the main card of the deck, Gideon Martial Paragon. He is a Planeswalker. His plus two is untap all creatures you control. Those creatures gain plus one until the end of the turn. Gideon is also a four white. His zero is until end of turn. Gideon becomes a 5/5 human soldier creature with indestructible that still is a Planeswalker. Prevent all damage that we dealt to him this turn. His minus 10 is creatures you control get +2/+2 until end of turn. Tap all creatures your opponent control. This deck mainly features red and white cards. We have Horizet Favor is a rare enchantment. Glory Bound. He's a creature human soldier with 3/1. You may exert Glory Bound as it attacks. When you do, it gets +1/+3 and gains lifelink until end of turn. An exerted creature won't untap during your next untap step. Okay. Gideon's Resolve. When Gideon's Resolve enters the battlefield, you may search your library and or graveyard for a card named Gideon Martial Paragon. Reveal it and put it into your hand. If you search your library this way, shuffle it. Creatures you control gain +1/+1. This is a very good card to search out Gideon. You have two copies of it. You have Gus Walker, a 1/1 human creature wizard. I have three copies of this card. I have Nev Crop Entangler. Calf Maker, Honor Crop Captain, have two copies of her. Companion of the Trials is a 2-white, is a creature bird soldier with a flying ability. Have three copies of this card. Devoted Crop Mate. We have four copies of Graceful Cat. Is a creature cat, obviously. Is a 2/1 white. Whenever Graceful Cat attacks, it gets +1/+1 until end of turn. This also is a 2/2. We have the Crusher. We have Spearing Mummy, is a zombie creature. It is 3/1 white. It is 3/3. When Spearing Mummy enters the battlefield, untap target creature. We have Ta, the Crop Elite. Hyena Pack is a 2/2 red. Is a hyena creature that is 3/4. Have a special land, Stone Curia. We have our plains and our mountains. We have the Zell. Impactful Timing. Trial of the Zell. Electrify x2. Next we have our two booster packs. The Illusionary Wrappings, Manticore, Winged Shepherd, Essence Scatter, A Feast, Benefaction, River Shrine, Compulsory Rest, Reverse Suffrage, Protection, Unbent into Wonder, Lay Bare the Heart, Archfiend, we have a Plains, and a Lifelink Token Zombie Cat. Fling, Priest, Zale again, Cursed, Weakness, Doom, Strength, Impeccable Timing, Deliverance, Time to Reflect, Serpent, Draw of Solidarity, have Regal, Arkel, a forest. Gideon's Planeswalker deck is a very strong red-white deck. I really like the theme of exerting then using Gideon's ability to untap all your creatures and they get a +1/+1. Give me your thoughts on Gideon the Martial Paragon in the comments below. Thanks for watching and I will see you guys next time. We'll be right back.